And he instantaneously had energy.
Yeah.
You could hardly, it was like, the heck with my pain, here we go, we can do it again, you know.
Yeah.
And that was actually kind of, I think America knew it at one time and looked up to, Pitbulls used to be featured on Life magazine back during World War I. There was actually a World War I propaganda poster that had a pit bull in the center draped by American flag. By the way, it's proper name is the American Pit Bull Terrier. It is an American dog.
I remember reading that.